Increasingly, cities are where we thrive. And cities are where we will find the solutions for humanity's greatest challenge, climate change. But how will cities meet this challenge? The answer lies in data. Data is the key to unlocking cities' potential for creating a healthier and safer world. Local governments around the world are pursuing innovative solutions for tackling carbon pollution from transportation, buildings, energy, and waste. Yet until now, few cities have had the tools to fully understand emissions trends and inform smart policy decisions. ICLEI's powerful online application ClearPath dramatically improves how cities use data to meet their climate goals. ClearPath is a comprehensive emissions management platform that guides local governments through a proven step-by-step process for cutting carbon pollution. And now the community inventory module in ClearPath is free to every local government worldwide in support of the Compact of Mayors campaign for local climate action. Cities begin calculating their community's carbon footprint in the inventory module. ClearPath makes it easy to create emissions inventories consistent with global protocols like the GPC and to send data to public reporting sites like the Carbon Climate Registry. Next, cities use ClearPath's forecast module to examine how their community's emissions will change over time and to better understand what the future will hold if no action is taken. With this information, cities then use the planning module to evaluate climate change policies and programs and visually communicate how they will meet their emissions reduction targets. Finally, cities use the monitoring module to track projects and trends, supporting a process of continuous improvement in climate performance. Currently, over 300 U.S. communities are using ClearPath to track their energy and emissions data. A select group of just 17 communities have demonstrated estimated reductions of over 11 million tons of carbon pollution, equal to taking 2.5 million cars off the road in the U.S. Across the globe, communities are getting started managing emissions data in the free Community Inventory module, built around global standards and connected to global registries. We're all in this together. And finally, we have a clear path forward.